Hey guys, it's Rooker Bears, and welcome to back to the Uncharted. Oof, completely fucking forgot what game I'm playing.
Oh shit!
Things are everywhere. I still do not know what they are. Kim's like, haha, you wanna know what these things are? Well, fuck you. We're gonna tell you. Holy hell, Nate. Talking about a slow reload, that could get you killed again. Wait a minute, what? What? I'm
This has got to be the generator room.
Just fucking die, all of you. a little faster. God damn it, what are these things and where the fuck are they coming from? Turned on one fucking light. Good. Oh my God, you cannot be there. Come around the corner. Coming out of these little hole things. Is there a way to block these up? That would be really handy. Oh yeah, no. I can imagine not. Come through the door. Oh, shit. Reload faster, reload faster. Very considerate for whoever the fuck died here. To just leave their guns. Very good, sir.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
Man, those things must have got to them. How am I gonna get out of here?
How about the way we came in? That sounds like a sound plan. It's right here. Hello, we do not have time for this! We do not have time for this! Run for your fucking life, you moron!
My end is near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake.
Oh, what a shocker. The treasure isn't fucking worth it.
Oh, no, not again.
Well, you're on yourself to blame. I told you to run, but nope. You wanted to stand around like a fucking dumbass. It's about Francis Drake. He's lucky he's dead. He was already dead when I showed up. Cause I would kill his ass.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena!
Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl,
it won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
Assuming that's more of these stupid things.
Don't let him get past!
Oh no, it's people! In armor, of course. Why wouldn't they be in armor?
Yeah.
this guy take? I can't carry this M4.
Get away!
One shy, count. Come on. Things have a phobia of stairs, apparently. Run for the stairs. Yeah, that's right. Your greatest weakness, the stairs. Seriously. The fuck? I should be dead. I mean, I'm all but dead anyway because I have pistol ammo. Where am I? Oh, you can't be serious. You can't be serious! Oh, I thought I was her back. That's a relief. I think I would have legit quit. I think I would have legit quit with this game. But I was where I thought I was.
No, see ya.
Try and press this guy with a pistol.
And I did it! Yes!
That's a fucking win in itself. Let's take these, because they're extremely fucking handy. Who's shooting at me now? I should be asking who isn't shooting at me.
Ugh.
I'll end after this cutscene.
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, Nate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
Well, you have to wait another week, and if you're lucky, I'll be back. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope y'all have a very, very nice day.